please. Select a body type. Press select to continue. Confirm character. Press select to confirm.
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster,
we helped each other. We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing, create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Character.
All government personnel, the White House is under attack. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Our job is to make sure nobody comes up.
I've got eyes on a division agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Medical assistance needed. Agent, vital signs, zero. Assistance needed.
I'm
Character. Progress. Character. Character.
Get that fire out!
Thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Character. Progression. Character. Ultimate Edition. Character. Progression. Character. Social. Character.
leaving safe area.
Character.
Something smells good.
Safe area left. Device detected.
Photography is strictly prohibited inside the safe area. Anybody caught taking photos will have a camera confiscated.
I'm sorry.
Here you go. Best gear in the city. Come take a look.
Support is required in the clinic. Would civilians with any medical or first aid training report to the clinic immediately?
Agent requesting backup.
Firearms training is now available at the shooting range. To book a time slot, report to the range. Those with previous law enforcement or military experience will be prioritized.
Settlement is off to the east. You'll probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
Incoming backup request. Agent in need of backup.
Over here, Agent. Take a look at what I've got for you.
Neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Leaving safe area.
Travel is strictly prohibited inside the safe area. Anybody caught taking photos will have their camera confiscated.
Incoming backup request.
Whatever you need, Agent. I've got it. Come take a look.
Safe area left. Agent in need of backup. agent is now group leader. Electronic device detected.
Character.
Rip your heart out. Get out of my... You are close.
Character. Social.
Reloading!
electronic device detected.
You're fucked! We gotta rule this whole country!
Device detected.
You know what to do. Hurts, doesn't it? Blow them away!
I'm gonna take all of you.
Coming in? Oh, shit! We got a grenade! Need to reload.
Electronic device detected.
Check it out. It's a roof. What about it? It's easy to defend, that's what. Indeed it is. And we're close to the FBI, too. The JTF has a pretty strong presence here.
What? Are you saying we should stay here?
Best option yet. What about water? Electricity?
Well,
We'll start collecting rainwater in those barrels over there, after we clean them. And I'll ask Mika if it's possible to get some power up here. See? I told you it was a good spot. And we can set up our own blaze downstairs. Did you see that stage?
We don't need your time!
Alright, whatever. Should I go tell the others? Please do. Tell them we found a new home.
I've got them!
Detected.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see.
Hey, Y2K. Hey,
you really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you.
This doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over. People are scared. And you know what happens when people get scared? Now, you worry too much, Mijo. Give me your wallet.
Yeah. You're coming up to the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side. You're coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Safe area entered. Electronic device detected. Device detected. detected.
Got it. Come check it out.
Yes, already.
Last few days, the patrol is here and here.
Looks like they've occupied the building in some blood money. Not in any meaningful way.
Could be a stockpile.
Worth checking out.
It's likely to get connected.
What's your status?
I'm inside the hotel. No sign of Eleanor. I'm making some preparations while I wait for the new agent to arrive.
What kind of preparations?
The usual kind.
Remember, the point is to rescue a hostage, not bring down the building.
I'm capable of restraint.
Uh-huh. Are you?
I'm stuck in this door, in this room.
Character. Social.
I hate this place.
Nobody ever finishes what they start.
What's your status?
I'm inside the hotel. No sign of Eleanor. I'm making some preparations while I wait for the new agent to arrive.
What kind of preparations?
The usual kind.
Remember, the point is to rescue a hostage, not bring down the building.
I'm capable of restraint.
Uh-huh. Are you?
Invite to another agent's group. Receive. Another agent. Another agent has joined your group. Another agent is now group leader.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of...
Fire!
once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready. I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
They're gonna be in pieces.
You think you can touch our stuff?
We got a man down. Launching grenade.
Floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
coming for me!
You're fucking dead, Agent.
It's almost on me!
Found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
There, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos, that blast did a lot of damage.
needs to die! Ah, shit! I see them coming! He's scooting! Hey, man!
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
You know what to do! Got that there!
Glad you made it.
Ready when you are.
Let's do this.
down.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
unsafe area.
Agent, you're the best.
It's up over time.
Character.
Agent requesting backup.
We're sorry, but we don't have the resources to accommodate more people. If you'd like food and water, we can offer a ration pack for your troubles.
Character. Character.
This ain't such a bad way to live.
Come on over and take a look. Thanks for boosting my inventory. I appreciate your business.
I understand that you're all hungry, but we do not tolerate thievery. Taking food from the vegetable patch is forbidden. You've got one chance. Break the rules and you will be expelled from the theater.
Hello.
Muggy.
We're all in your debt, Agent.
Hello, I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
This isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down.
I'll try reasoning with him, but you know how he gets.
I know he's going to get you all killed if he keeps this shit up. Deal with it. Out. Hey, there's a True Sons munition stockpile a couple blocks south of here at the Department of Justice building. It's a risk we can't tolerate. Would you be up for some sabotage?
Heads up. We now have a working barbecue, and better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
Safe area.
Heat and rain, perfect combination. I like this.
You're looking for Agent Kelso. She just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
In need of backup.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
The worst off.
Look who it is.
Want to take a look at what I got?
Shade Tech cache sitting in the lab in the basement of the Bureau's headquarters building. That lab was repurposed to decontaminate equipment recovered from the dark zones. It's only a matter of time before the hyenas get in there, so it'll be good to get to that cache before they do. Safe area left.
Don't blast our way in. Where was it? Said Potter cleared the place out when he left. Then why is it locked up? The same reason people locked their houses when they knew they probably weren't ever coming back.
There's a Shade Tech cache sitting in the lab in the basement of the Bureau's headquarters building. That lab was repurposed to decontaminate equipment recovered from the dark zones. It's only a matter of time before the hyenas get in there. So be good to get to that cache before they do.
Hostile control point detected. The Shade Tech cache is in the lab in the basement. Expect to run into some hyenas. They've been trying to get in there for ages. Agent, final signs, zero. Sending backup request. Assistance needed. Thank you.
get bigger fucking me! You fucking creep!
Viral contamination detected. System, unresponsive.
Looks like you're gonna need to restore power to get into that lab. There has to be some kind of backup power supply. See what you can find.
Restored.
Well done. You should be able to recover the cash now. Done. You should be able to recover the cash now.
Someone's in the lab.
I'm getting it.
You
More Shade Tech cash accounted for. Bring it on back to base.